Welcome to another edition of Chaplain John with Chaplain John Sayers, featuring special reports and interviews with people doing kingdom ministry in Tulare County and beyond. And now, here's Chaplain John.
Well, good morning. I'm recording this from the Cafe 210, and it's a Monday. I think the 27th, and this is a great spot. You got to come here. Just have a cup of coffee. Saturday, we have a cup of jazz. It's so cool here, but I'm almost going to call Monday mornings. They're going to be in my office hours at the 210. You can hear some really cool music in the background. Well, my thought for the day is actually, as Gil and I are reading through the book of Exodus, we are on chapter 10, and we're going through the plagues, but not all of them yet. There's still one more plague in chapter 11, the biggie. Well, they're all biggie, isn't there? And well, in this chapter 11, you have the plague of locusts and the plague of darkness, I guess you would say. And I was thinking about how the darkness covered the whole, all of Egypt, and couldn't see anything, just pitch blackness. Because again, remember, Pharaoh's heart was hardened. And God didn't harden his heart. Pharaoh hardening was his own heart. We could deal with that more later. But I was thinking about darkness and pitch blackness. And I was reminded of C.S. Lewis's book on The Great Divorce. Because he describes hell as twilight. It's never morning. You never experience the freshness of the morning, which I'm experiencing today. We got some great rain today. And also, you can't experience the awesomeness of night, the stars in the skies. Always twilight. And that's what's going on with this plague of darkness. And sometimes I think my life is like that. I take my focus off God. I take my focus off Jesus. I'm not going in the direction he wants me to go. And my life feels like it's dark or it's twilight. I'm grateful that God sends people my way and sends me places like the 210. Great music in the background that I know he's with me. So go ahead and look at Exodus chapter 10 and read about the plagues, and we'll come back another time. God bless. Chaplain John at the 210, out.